Here's a little problem for you. If a steamship weighed 10,000 tons and sailed 5,000 miles with cargo large of overshoes and carving knives and files, if the mates were almost 6 feet high and the bosun near the same, would you subtract or multiply to find the captain's name?